How can Power BI reports and dashboards be sent out on the first day of every month? Using PBRS, create a single schedule and then move down from General to Schedule on the left and choose the Monthly tab. This one runs every first day of the month, once at 3 a.m, except on those days specified in the selected custom calendar. ChristianSteven Software.
Bigger data, better business.